Hello there, everybody. It's Tyler here.
Hello there, Neil here.
And it's a special person's birthday today, none other than Freddie Mercury.
Woo! Happy birthday, Freddie.
So for our fourth and final birthday video, we decided to break our rule of doing only songs from the game. This time we're doing something different, a song that Neil and I love very much, and I'm sure he has something to say about it.
I do indeed, Tyler. This is a fantastic track. Well, we've been talking about this for years, I think, but and we even had, which we'll come back to, a chance to jam this at one of the sound checks. And that song is from an album from 1978.
It is. An album called Jazz.
And it was used, it was pretty much a sort of, not quite an opener, but kind of an opener.
For a few years, actually.
A few years, yeah.
And it also appeared on one of my personal favorites as the second track on Live Killers. That track would be none other than Let Me Entertain You. So we decided to do a mashup of the two versions of that song because we love the studio version, but we also love the energy and just the heaviness of the live versions that they used to do back in the day. So this mashup is the version that we decided to do, and we're hoping Brian will see this video and remember how we almost convinced him to play this song maybe a year or so ago, and hopefully he'll see this and think, man, we should really do Let Me Entertain You again. Right, Brian? Anyways, thanks so much for watching these videos with us, guys. It's been a real pleasure. And without further ado, we give you Let Me Entertain You. And yeah. Both Neil and I have this special edition of this record that came out way back when, and it's got this poster in it.
Poster?
Yeah, I wonder what's in it. I wonder what's on the inside. Will.